Police say someone tried to rip the ATM out of a bank in downtown Bend over the weekend. Good afternoon. I'm Alec Nolan. Caller to 911 says they were awakened around 3:30 Sunday morning by a loud crashing sound. That witness saw at least three people in a Ford pickup truck with a tow strap attached to the ATM at Chase Bank on Northwest Franklin Avenue. They ran off, leaving the truck behind, which turned out to be stolen earlier in the morning from Northwest Florida Avenue.